No, it's just dinner time. I think I said that twice. Nah. Okay, honey, it's time for dinner. Here's the drink. And, like, the whole video trying to pick you up. Here's your cup. Here's your din din. Yeah. Here's your sister's cup. And your sister's soup bowl. Oh, pick and pop, dinner time! Okay, so I made you tea. Everyone. There. It's perfectly neat, and I'm pouring it perfectly neat. Perfect! It's not dripping at all. Maybe a little more. Doop, 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 doop. It's not dripping at all! Perfect! No! We do a soup. Oh, delicious! Which kind of soup do you like? Let me guess. Ice cream soup? Cupcake soup? Cake soup? No, I want meat soup. What? Quack. Rivet. Not enough. Hey, my drink. Perfect. You had to take my tea? Yes. Now to eat.
You know, I can't help but notice you seem a little at war with yourself here.
Seriously? Seriously?
Let me ease your conscience. This is part of growing up. A little rebellion, a little adventure, that's good.
Yay.
I know. You're way overthinking this, trust me. Does your mother
Yay.
No. Would this break her heart and crush your soul? Of course. But you just got to do it.
Break her heart?
In half.
Crush her soul?
It's so good.
I am. Oh, my. Oh, Father. Alright.
The soup's on the ground now. I need smothering it.
That's right. But don't thank me.
What if I created? I should have never cast that spell. Yes. You never should have cast that spell.
We part ways as unlikely friends.
No. I am seeing those lanterns.
Oh,
come on! What's it gonna take for me to get
my satchel back?
I will use this.
Have fun with me!
No. Oh. Well, screw you. You're being